Now we're going, today we're going, I'm going to show you how to convert. Okay, 1/2 converting to a decimal, we have to divide. How many 2's fit into 1? 0. Put a decimal point and put a 0 here to help us. 2's into 10? 5. So the answer, 4 1/2, to convert it to decimals is 0.5. And 0.5 converted to a percentage, we have to times by 100. 0.5 times by 100 equals 50%. And now we're going to show you something a bit more hard.
Okay, so now I'm going to show you. You have 1/10. So if you're going to convert it, you need to have, let's say you, then you need, if you're going to convert it into decimals, then you have 10 ins, then you have, and you have the 1 inside. So how many times is 10 going to 1? 0, then decimal, then a point. Then you have a 0 to help us. And how many, 1 time, so the, and then into percentages, you have 0.1 times 100. Which equals 10%. So the answer is from that is 10%.